The Toronto Maple Leafs' unlikely climb towards a potential playoff spot continues tonight as the Leafs face off against the Pittsburgh Penguins. 26-year-old Marc-Andre Fleury got the win against Toronto on Saturday in the shootout, allowed 5 goals in regulation time. And for the Maple Leafs, James Reimer, the 22-year-old from Winnipeg, took the loss in that shootout and then left his next start against Atlanta after taking a knee to the head. They pronounced him okay. Malkin done for the season. In comes Nikolaj Kuhlman busting in early on. Kuhlman with a big chance. And right away, Kelly Sutherland is going to call a holding penalty against Letang. Here's a shot. Score! Right off the draw, Matt Niskanen fires it home. And Matt Niskanen gives the Penguins the lead with his first goal as a Penguin.
This guy is so relieved to be out of Dallas with the positive energy of the coaching staff here in Pittsburgh. A face-off win, he opens up, he's a right-hand shot, the one-timer, and that just goes right through James Reimer.
Here's a drop pass, Kuhlman scores!
And this is a playoff-style goal. Win one-on-one battles. Push off, be strong on people, force turnovers. Right out front, great shot by Kuhlman. Solid battle by Clark MacArthur to set it up. So when you win those battles, you get quality scoring opportunities. And against Marc-Andre Fleury, he's a butterfly guy, elevate the puck.
But test two for Staal, and Komisarek steps into him. Ollie goes back, it's picked up by Tyler Kennedy. Back he goes to Mark. Martin in for Kennedy with a wrist shot, blocked by Ollie. Loose puck in front. Reimer stuck out the right pad and took it away from Letestu. And Niskanen feeds it ahead to Connor. In comes Connor, along back and scores! Chris Connor gives the Penguins the lead.
This is an example of the long change being a problem for Dion Phaneuf. He's out of gas, and he can't match the speed of the live legs of Chris Connor. So the stretch pass is made by Matty Niskanen. Dallas Star to Dallas Star. I'm talking about former Niskanen and Connor being former Dallas Stars, now Penguins. Connor beats Phaneuf to the net and beats James Reimer to make it 2-1.
It's Phaneuf with time. Long lead pass to Kuhlman. Chips it ahead. Fleury takes it away from MacArthur. MacArthur back on it, feeds it in front, and James Neal knocked that away from Grabowski.
Oh, baby.
Look out. Connor got taken in hard by Komisarek.
Connor will get right back up, but that was a big body play by Komisarek.
On a small body for Connor. Lead pass for Grabowski. In a row. Grabowski! Chance for Toronto, and Grabowski just missed.
And what a pass by Clark MacArthur. Fantastic pass by MacArthur to create that breakaway opportunity.
Now Letang comes jumping in, tries a return pass, and Ollie stepped into him. Staal centers, Kovalev shoots, Reimer the same. And a bullet shot from Alex Kovalev.
Little changeup for Kovalev, playing with Staal right now, and James Neal.
Grabowski sends it across. In comes Clark MacArthur. And jumping into him is Lovejoy. MacArthur sweeps it back in front. Fleury down. Just kept that puck out as he held tight to the post. Lupo knocks down the clearing attempt. Between the legs, the Kessel shoots. It's saved by Fleury. Rebound. Loose to Kessel. He couldn't pull the trigger. Now Bozak with it. Back he goes to Gunnarsson. Long wrist shot, score! Tipped in by Kessel, and the game is tied.
Oh, and a fortuitous bounce for the Toronto Maple Leafs on the clear. Watch Letang, he tries to move it up and off the glass. It carries back to the inside part of the ice. That leads to a quality chance for Phil Kessel. Fleury shuts it down. Letang can't get it out again. Gunnarsson with the quick release off Kessel's stick to the back of the net. Fleury's not happy. Bad luck for the Pens. Great effort by the Leafs. 2-2.
And the Maple Leafs are able to clear it out. And now Grabowski works in. Grabowski shoots. Fleury makes the stop on him. And Lebda fires it back in the corner. Almost hit Grabowski in the head with that pass. Centers it. Kuhlman with a drive. That was blocked in front by Letang. MacArthur down low. Takes a whack. Works it back. Ollie off the body and just wide. Then hit Grabowski up high and just trickled through the crease.
Long shift. This has got to go deep by Tyler Kennedy. Get a change.
Ollie. Long shot to the midsection. Jeffrey, lead pass for Kovalev. In behind the Toronto defense. Alex Kovalev works his way wraparound in front, and Reimer hangs on as Alex Kovalev was lurking dangerously. Cook racing to the puck. Kuhlman knocked it away from him. Phaneuf up for Kuhlman. quickly ahead of MacArthur. Final seconds of the period. In comes Grabowski. Feeds it across to Panera. In comes Panera. Feeds it in front. Fleury makes the stop at the horn. And the game is going to overtime. Panera peels back in the corner. Kessel's loose in front. Goes back to Gunnarsson. Gunnarsson. Kessel. Loose in front. Score!
Dion Phaneuf gets everybody going with that end-to-end rush, going around James Neal, going around Jordan Staal. He wants to make a difference, keeps the play alive. Niskanen runs him out of racetrack. Keep it alive, Dion. And as he does, they're able to get some live legs on the ice. Carl Gunnarsson changes for Ollie. Down low, Grabowski takes a feed from Kessel. Game-winning goal for Grabowski.
And Toronto wins in overtime.